Archaeology culturally. So you have the pots, you have the samples of the oranges. The oranges in the paintings, they depict abundance. The Dutch are these great traders of the universe. They dominate the Western Hemisphere. They are the traders that out-trade the English. So they're bringing back to this little bitty country everything and anything, and they begin to trade, and they produce.
Thank you. would heat up the water. In the middle of the kitchen floor would be a large basin. She would take the heated water and she would put it into the large basin. And then the dad would come home and he would bathe in it. In the middle of the kitchen floor, dad would bathe all major nooks and crannies. Then the older son, then the next child, then the next child, down to the baby. Don't throw the baby out with the bathwater, because the water was absolutely so dark from all of these people bathing in the same water in the kitchen that the cook just put there. How often did you bathe?
Once a year.
No.
Once a month.
Nope. Times that by three. Every 3 months, whether you needed it or not. So you were only bathing a couple times a year. Imagine your nooks and crannies. During this time period, where'd you go to the bathroom? Outside, middle of winter, there's a snowstorm. There was a chamber pot under your bed. You got the poop in a pot.